The names of God are so important because it reveals who God is. We're going to have a look at some of the Old Testament names of God. But I want to say this to you. James 4 verse 8 says, draw near to God and he will draw near to you. Do you know in the Old Testament, when God created Adam and Eve for just over 200 years, then no one called God by name. They were so aware of who he was. But as that knowledge dissipated and disappeared, what happened was they needed to address God by a name because they didn't know who he was. So God revealed himself, and we're going to have a look at the revelation of some of the names of God in the Old Testament. The first one that we're going to look at is the I Am, Jehovah, which is Yahweh, Genesis 6:3. The I Am is the I Am who I am, the all-sufficient, the all-being. God is there for you, my friends. He is your I Am in every situation. He has been there, he is there, and he will always be there. His name is Yahweh. In Isaiah 40, verses 28 to 31, he's your everlasting God. He was from the beginning, before creation. He was at creation. He was before your birth. Before you were even created in your mother's womb, he had thoughts for you. When you were born, he was there with you. The everlasting God is with you today, and he will be with you tomorrow. He will be there for all eternity. His name is Jehovah El Olam. Isaiah 40. I love Adonai, my Lord. Malachi 1:6. He is my Lord. Make him your Lord today. You know, I know of this person and I know of that person by name. I don't know them as a person. But God wants you to come and know him as Adonai, your Lord and your Savior. Jehovah Elohim, the Lord is God. The Lord is Yahweh. The Lord is God. Genesis 1:28. The Lord God Most High, Elyon. Genesis 14:19. There is none above his name. Make sure that your God is Jehovah Elyon, the El Shaddai, Lord God Almighty. Almighty, Genesis 17, verses 1 to 3. He is God Almighty. Let me say, he's your God. Nothing is impossible for you. Nothing is impossible for you. You are called to be an overcomer. You've been created. Oh, yes. You've been created in the image of the Almighty. God Almighty. You carry his image. The Lord will provide. You know, it's a guarantee of God, his provision. A guarantee. Don't stress. Stress has never added a day to anybody's life. Stress takes away. Stress and fear bring death. But the gift of God is eternal life. And the Lord says, I am Jehovah Jireh. Genesis 21:33. My friends, if you're suffering in your body today, Jehovah Rapha is there, your healer. Oh, here's Exodus chapter 15. He is your healer yesterday, he's your healer today, and he's your healer tomorrow. And you say, but maybe I deserve it. I've done wrong. No, no. You don't, nobody deserves sickness. You've accepted Jesus Christ as your Savior. Oh, yes, Lord. Jehovah Tzidkenu, my righteousness. My righteousness, Jeremiah 23, verse 6. The Lord is your righteousness. He's taken that sin and he's removed it. And he's given you beauty for ashes. The Lord of hosts, Tzeboath. God have mercy, Isaiah 31, verse 5. He is the Lord of hosts. and mighty conqueror is his name, Jehovah Elohim. In Exodus 17, he is your mighty conqueror. I don't know what's coming against you, but the conqueror, Lord God Almighty, Elohim, he's your God. You know, your banner, he's your shield, he's your covering. Yes, Lord Jehovah Nissi, come, come, Father God. Exodus chapter 15, verse 16. Your banner over me is love, Lord. It's not a sword of judgment. It's not my head that is going to get chopped off because I've done something wrong. But it's a banner of love. Come, Lord Jesus. The Lord is your peace. Jehovah Shalom. Judges chapter 6, verse 24. For me, this is one of my favorite facets of Yahweh. Because very soon, the God of peace will crush Satan under my feet. And I'm choosing to rise up today and put on my big boots and walk in peace. Because the powers of darkness are under my feet. God, I thank you that you are Jehovah Shalom. I thank you, Lord God, that you are with me, Jehovah Shammah. God is there. The Lord is there. Jehovah Shammah. Exodus chapter 48, verses 35. And you know, when you walk through your deepest valley, or maybe you're on your highest mountain, Jehovah Rohi, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. Psalms 23, verse 1. My friends, this last one I want to pick up on, Jehovah Roi, Genesis 16, verse 13. God sees. God sees where you are. God knows exactly where you are right now. God knows what's in your heart. God, the all-seeing, almighty, he knows what you're going through. I'm going to pray with you. And I'm going to pray that the presence of God rise in your life and a passion and a desire of James 4, verse 8 rest upon you. Draw near to God. Father God, come in Jesus' mighty name. Lord, I pray for the person watching this today. Lord, I pray that you give them revelation of who you are. Father, draw them into a place of deep intimacy with you. Come, Lord God. Father, I thank you that there's no condemnation to those in Christ Jesus. Maybe you're saying, I'm not in Christ Jesus. My friends, if you're not in Christ Jesus, I want to pray with you now. Except a man be born again, he shall not see the kingdom of God. Call on the Lord and you will be saved. Repeat this after me. Lord God, I ask you to come into my life today. Forgive me from my sin. Lord God, I ask you to turn my heart around. You be my God and you be my King. You be my Savior in everything. I love you and I ask for mercy and forgiveness. And I turn from my wicked ways. And I repent today from my sin. And I thank you for my salvation through Jesus Christ, my Lord and my Savior. Teach me your ways, Lord God. I desire to follow in your steps. My friends, if you have not been baptized in water, it's most important. I will soon make a video clip of water baptism and also baptism of the Holy Spirit. How do you do it? It's very easy. Write to me and I will pray you through these things and I'll pray with you. I bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. Join School of the Prophets. It's a 5-week online video conference. You will really be blessed. There will be impartation, personal prophecy, and you will be sharpened in your prophetic gift. Bless you. Hope to hear from you.